Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise.
Dear boys, folks, how are you today? I hope all is fine, if not it will probably be better tomorrow. I guess so, who knows. But do not get that afraid to go outside because you are watched. What you eat, drink, your computer, your smartphone, all appliances are monitoring you. A true surveillance state. Both private and public intertwined for your own enslavement. We live in a crazy world where we have to fill forms to get services, we have to subscribe to get the good stuff, the great content, we have to give away our data for more convenience. Yes men, I will talk about and share about all those webcams, all those microphones, all those registry data files from Windows operating system. I will provide information about the endangered freedom, reduced to the smallest denominator possible, allowing us to move where they want us to move. When we buy with our credit card, we are tracked. When we use our GPS in the car, we are followed. When we post on social media, are spied on. Whether by robots, artificial intelligence, or by humans behind their screens, we are constantly watched. What is the next step, folks? Punishment. Actions of oppression against any movement. Shutting down our voices, killing our souls. That's what's going on, my fellow MGTOW, you are warned. All over the world, in the so-called Red China, or in the capitalistic places such as Europe or in the US, our private life is hindered, put down. Private corporations and government agencies, funded by criminal and blood money or even by taxation. They only care about control. They only care about the feel to push a button and kick your ass out of the system, out of the playground, out of this illusion of life. This to confirm their domination, their power goes running amok. People are monitored. Some old civilizations are bowing down and put on their knees by themselves. They submit and give their lives away for more security, more convenience, more comfort. As a side effect, they lose their souls in the process, brainwashed to the extreme. They only react as a group, wasted their individuality and are not able to think for themselves. Attention seeking is indeed a fall many women go into, but men are attracted to that fakery too. A sad game with no winners. Artificial intelligence is coming fast. Facial recognition is an add-on, a mere feature substantiating the record for the sales. Are you sure? When data is given away, there is no turning back. Everything we do is oppressed, compressed. What a life. Supermarket cards, gift cards, even virtual currency is showing a little more than it should. Privacy is a right one should have the ability to guarantee at any time, and yet, we face dangers in our lives, pollution of thoughts. Technologies are developed but not to our benefit. That's the side story. The real purpose is to get you attached, addicted. They restrain the potential for greatness all of us have. Without remorse, they flood with fluoride our water, spread chemtrails in our breathing air. This needs to stop, blocking our possibilities to become the best we could be. Annihilating stupidity is not their purpose. Dumbing us down for their entertainment and pleasure. Putting us asleep to rob us of our material possessions and of those of the mind too. Everything we have is stained and needs to be thoroughly cleansed. In some countries, it is said that people fear more the police than their criminals. Dangers and threats are always in the background. Cutting off our freedom rights, blocking leads to violence, criminality, drugs and crimes. The system feeds itself, don't feed it anymore, yet the fools beg for more police and fewer rights. Pray for more security and less self-reliance. They are for sure not MGTOWs, men going their own way. We have some hope. MGTOW is the first step to avoid many traps set on our path. Danger is never far away, but we have to take advantage of the situation. We have a good set of cards to play. Maybe going back to the originals, or by using tips and tricks to be undetected by the witch hunt we may face one day. We have the option of turning their weapons around. Tools can be used both ways, We can still analyze and make better choices in our lives. Dodging those issues, that level of control, lowering it down to a minimum. Dictators, crooked politicians, gangs, police state groups play their roles, and we have our own to play too. In a democracy, private criminal institutions are paid by governments to do their evil deeds and let chaos, fear in people, for them to give away their freedom for more security. What kind of fool is that? Degeneracy of oneself is terrible, and this overall control needs to be taken down, reduced. In the end, all passes away, everything dies on this earth, and the system, the deep state, crushes all. Nothing remains. They take YouTube and social media platforms, alternative streams down, one by one, demonetizing main truth tellers. They will not prevail, and we are ready, prepared to win by finding other ways to make ends meet, by working on ourselves and giving out freely the needed content that all men need to hear and see. We are providing so that you can wake up, so that you can in return do the same to your fellow brothers and friends. They go to the arm, we go to the jugular. We are capable, and the MGTOW community will come back stronger. All the control, all the monitoring and checks, all those measures, taxes and deletions will never shut down this message of freedom. To conclude, the irony is that those that put these tools in place are the ones who will also be taken away, jailed, beaten and punished by this system, as soon as the system expects good riddance, in front of their irrelevance.
And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.